It is pure madness. It is pure recklessness. And our children will spit on our graves for having allowed our wealth to be stolen whilst we spend our time on useless by-elections every month to elect people into ZANU-PF so that they can build houses that are smaller than Boy Scouts that have been built by other ZANU-PF leaders.